My name is Meenakshi Agarwal and I'm from Vivekanand Education Society, that's basically in Chembur. And I'll be talking about the placements, faculty and the infrastructure of our college. Okay, starting off with the placements, I'll be talking about ETRX and EXTC departments. So their core companies come a little later. So that is a little drawback for them. And we have more of IT companies. So that gives an advantage to the comms and IT department because we get, almost all of us get placed. Then faculty, I would like to say we have well-experienced faculty and everything, but I think we're a little understaffed. Like that's the issue. And then coming to infrastructure, like our college has amazing infrastructure. We get facilities like Wi-Fi and labs have PCs and everything. But the thing is that PCs are a little old, so it's inconvenient in some cases. So they can change that. And also regarding Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi reaches each and every part of the college. You can get access of Wi-Fi everywhere in every floor. Also, we have an amazing auditorium in which there are many events held by other colleges also. So that basically sums up the infrastructure, placement and faculty of our college.